Dear students, let's now study the NAND gate. About NAND gate, we can directly write this is an AND gate followed by a NOT gate. Just similar to AND gate, we can write it has two or more inputs and one output. The basic functioning of NAND gate is based on the logic that its output is low, that is in a state 0, when all inputs are in high state, that is in one state, and its output is high when any of its input is low, that is in zero state. Based on this logic, we can develop the truth table and we'll also see the symbol used for NAND gate here. Here you can see there's a symbol used for NAND gate, and this is the corresponding truth table we'll draw, and we can write the combination of two inputs which are applied at NAND gate, and there are four combinations. We already studied 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. And the corresponding outputs we can write based on the logic we have written just now. That is, when any of the input is low, that is in first three combination, the output will be high. And when both of the inputs are high, the output will be low. So this is the way how the truth table we can draw, and using this truth table in the next section we'll study about the waveform analysis, that is when two digital signals are applied at the input terminals, how we can draw the output terminal by using truth table. Here we can also write one important thing, that is this NAND gate is also called universal gate, because using this, all basic gates which we have just now discussed in the previous section, these are OR gate, AND gate and NOT gate, can be realized. If we are having a couple of NAND gates, then we can directly use NAND gate to make OR gate, AND gate and NOT gate. That's why this is also called a universal gate. That also we'll see in the coming sections how these can be realized.